Well, welcome to Train Simulator. We're on the Horseshoe Curve scenario, and what we are here, have here, is the Aerotrain. This train was made, I think, somewhere around about the 1950s. When you look at the front of it, it looks like something that's just out of space, but something that they're trying to replicate as modern and fast, which this train really is not. Anyway, this is with the Pennsylvania Railways. And this is at Johnstown, heading up to Altoona, Johnstown, I should say, going to Johnstown, and then from there to Altoona, and from Altoona to Pennsylvania. So that's the way that the story goes. Anyway, so what we'll do is just get up there. The distance between Johnstown and Altoona isn't very far at all. I think it's about the south, 40 odd miles, I think, or kilometers, I can't quite remember. We are in Pennsylvania. Well, today, also to another point of interest, is that Pennsylvania Railways no longer exists. It's been completely merged with CSX. I swear, Dan. Right, now that we're here, done with that. Thank you.
Thank you. I Thank you.
Oh, well, we're coming up to Horseshoe Curve very shortly. And then once we're around Horseshoe Curve, which is this, well, we're going into Horseshoe Curve now. Then once out of Horseshoe Curve, we're pretty close to Altoona. If I just jump out in the pretty there, there's Horseshoe Curve now. And this is the Altoona Reservoir there. Thank you. coming into Altoona.
Yep.
Well, we will end the video here. So thank you for watching, and if you like what you've seen, just hit the like button, and whilst you're at it as well, subscribe to the channel, and then select your select your subscribe button, and then subscribe to all, and then select all, subscribe all. So on that one right there, we'll say cheerio, and thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.